Visual DX diagnosis text is written for the point of care, so it can be easily referenced while you are with your patient. Simply type in a diagnosis on the homepage to get started. Content for each diagnosis is original text that has been reviewed by physician experts. Contributors are listed on the top of the page. Jump to the section you want by clicking on the link in the navigation list to the left. We include a synopsis, ICD codes, what to look for, diagnostic pearls, differential diagnosis and pitfalls, best tests, management pearls, therapy, drug reaction data, if applicable, and references. For some diagnoses, we cover the condition in a detailed way for specific age groups. Next to the diagnosis name, click on the drop-down menu to see the page for psoriasis in a child. Some diagnoses affect specific areas of the body in particular ways, and we break those out into separate pages. For instance, psoriasis in hair and scalp pulls up content specific to that body location. We also provide direct links to up-to-date content and PubMed references related to the diagnosis. You can access all the images for a diagnosis here. You can print this page or share a patient handout right at the point of care. Learn more about how Visual DX can help with patient engagement in our tutorial. If you want to share a diagnosis with a colleague, click the share symbol at the top to copy the link. References for each diagnosis are available at the bottom of the page. Visual DX content is regularly reviewed and updated.